Hello everyone, in this short video I will remove the front driver door panel. I made a video for the back one. This is a Golf 7 GTI 2014, but it will be the same on your Golf 7 normal one. You need to remove this plastic trim with a plastic removal tool. You'll have here some space to put a plastic removal tool. Okay, you have a Torx T30. I'll show you all the screws. Okay, there is one screw. In this hole you will find another one. On the bottom you will have this thing here that you need to turn it from this. This a little bit more like that, and you remove the door panel. T30, two screws. One. With plastic removal tool, search up the clips, search where the clips are. One. Now, pull upward. This thing pull here on this tab, and after that will come off. A lot of cables. In rest there are push and pull plugs. A lot of them. On this one, where the window switch is, we'll have a red tab that you need to pull. This is your door panel. You can see the clips. Here you'll have one that came inside this thing here. And this is it. How you remove your door panel on your Golf 7. This is how it looks on the inside. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.